Hello everyone, this is Wendy. And today I introduce about this magnetic floodlights. It's an updated version of our traditional floodlights. We use the magnetic trick. It's cool body. It's made of aluminum foil and the color is black. This is cover. We use the PC. And its bottom is magnetic, so it can be used with the L plate in the track. The specification of its 9 bits are 2835. Normally, it has 3 colors temperature, and the CCT can also make change. Its CRI is 19. Due to its bottom is magnetic, so it can be used with the aeroplane in the track. So it's easy to install. Let me show it for you. There are white buttons on two sides of it. Look, and when you install it, you just need to press the white buttons and put it in easily. And you can slide it right and left. We can touch inside the pad because it's gonna have 40 branches very soft. It's connected with the airplane. Just like this. Okay, today we finish this production, and in the next time I will show another project for you. Goodbye, thank you for your watching.